Amsarth kept notes on experiments as well. It seems that Scorn, exposed to the anomaly, all suffered contiguous neuron death. It consumed their minds. All but one who spoke with many dead voices. This survivor would become the centerpiece of their studies.
Guardian down.
Put this decrepit creature to rest.
Guardian down. Guardian, down.
Guardian, this anomaly left in Mars's wake. I've seen it and others like it. Too many Scorn for an active Guardian, in place of each world the darkness stole. At the edge of our heliopause. Kallus meant to commune with the darkness. Faint traces of light. That thing was a Guardian. We're too late. Far too late. Take the rifle. It was offered, was it not? Better in your hands than left for another. I'll speak to Savala about authorizing exploratory outings. If we can recover our lost friend's ghost, we may learn more of how he died.